BLEXIT funds black businesses and BLM funds Democrats. BLEXIT, we invest money into our communities that were destroyed as a result of Black Lives Matter, but Black Lives Matter, their money goes towards Democrats and bailing out people who have caused damage to the communities. It's completely contradictory to say Black Lives Matter didn't go and destroy black lives and the businesses and the black people put their blood, sweat, and tears into their businesses.